Chief Meteorologist Jesse Walker.
Welcome back, everybody. Boy, it was a cold morning. Look at these temperatures below zero pretty much all across the area. Four below in Terre Haute. It was very, very cold. And speaking of cold, the last time we were above 32 degrees was February the 5th. 14 days. It's been 2 weeks. That trend will stop over the weekend as we see warmer weather moving in. We hit minus one here at the TV station. Nowhere near a record, though. 12 below is your record low. 27 was our daytime high. No precipitation across the area today. None until the end of the weekend. We'll show that to you coming up. Sunrise, sunset tomorrow. We're approaching 11 hours of daylight. River stage in Terre Haute, 4.2, and it is stationary. Right now at the airport in Terre Haute, it's cold. We're down to 16. There's a little bit of a breeze, but notice the wind's going to the southwest. That's going to keep us from getting real, real cold. We're going to look at the wind chills down near zero tonight. It's 7 right now. Pressure pretty high, 30.42. Temperatures are pretty cold. 16, Paris 13 up there in Crawfordsville. It's only 5 down in the Washington area right now. On the water vapor satellite, there's nothing big near us right now. Off to the west, we don't really see anything going on, so we've got some pretty good weather. Real little weak disturbances swinging by to the north of the area tonight. Because of that, there's a little bit of cloud cover. I wanted to show you Texas. We've heard all kinds of stories out of Texas of all of the problems down there with the cold and the snow and the ice and the power outages and the flooded homes. Well, here's the good news. No more storms. It's still cold, but it is going to be getting better down there as they head into the upcoming weekend, as we also will be getting better as we head for the weekend. Tonight, few little snow showers up towards Champaign. Those are dropping southeast, so some of our northern counties may have a few flurries during the overnight. You can see them way up there on our Dorset Automotive Doppler radar, so nothing big out of that, though. Overnight, again, could be a few little snow flurries off to the north. Tomorrow looks like a pretty good day, getting back closer to that freezing mark with partly sunny skies. Sunday's good during the daytime, I think. It'll be cloudy, but most of the precipitation is going to hold off until late in the day, so we'll stop this for you around 6 o'clock. So just about the time it starts to get dark, we've got a probably mostly rain or maybe a bit of a wintry mix, but it looks like mostly rain. Here it is now at about 11 o'clock Sunday night, and then that will clear out of the area by Monday morning. So by Monday morning, it's pretty much gone. So from late Sunday to Sunday night, then after that, we're looking mostly dry weather for most of next week. There's one little system we're watching late next week. We'll track this as we get closer, but this would be towards about next Friday evening. Maybe a bit of a rain-snow mix. That's a pretty far south storm, though, so we'll keep an eye on that as we get closer. Temperature-wise, well, there's the good news. Coldest of the air starts to move away as we head through next week. We're talking about temperatures that will be normal or even above normal. The coldest of the air is going to stay off to the north, so finally, some warmer weather moves in. Tonight, partly cloudy, chance of a few flurries. We won't drop a whole lot more, down to about 9. Then for tomorrow, 32. First time we've seen that in 2 weeks. Partly sunny skies, so not as cold. Temperatures will warm up more as we take you into the day on Sunday. Daytime high of 42 late in the day. Rain or maybe just a bit of a winter mix. But look at next week. Tuesday and Wednesday, high temperatures near 50 and staying in the 40s on Thursday and Friday. Mike?
Full of double.